presentation I gave here today, I was looking on particularly on arabinophilins and also that how they could affect digestibility and nutrient utilization in animals, and for animal feeding we are generally considering arabinophilins as a negative component, whereas you also can, for human nutrition, where we basically are on more energy dense diet, the use of a component as the arabinophilin can be used as a functional ingredient in diets influencing